So a typical working day in child safeguarding unit, we come in and we review the overnight report to see if there's any live investigations, any live crime that's been reported, check custody to see if there's any suspects in custody for us. We'll just get on with our workloads. If there's a live job in, we could be arresting suspects, video interviewing victims, doing intermediary assessments, anything from processing scenes, seizing items, also building files, going to court as well, attending hearings, and then also attending trials and sentencings. The training that I've received whilst I've been in that department, I've done my SCIDP course, which is Serious Child Abuse Investigation Development Portfolio. So I've completed that. I've also done the TI program and become a detective, and that entails doing your tier two interviewing course as well. This work is really important because we're protecting the most vulnerable in society, the children, and for the hard work, for because the long protracted investigations and for our hard work, the reward for me is getting justice for the victim, but also getting the good sentences at court. In Kirklees Child Safeguarding, over the past 12 months, I think we've achieved over 200 years in sentencing. The one that I'm most proud of is an investigation involving a childminder. We had a three-year-old victim that came forward, and the result of her coming forward and making that disclosure, we went out to visit all the children, and we had other children that came forward. But once we got that evidence captured on a video interview, I knew at that point that that suspect were going to be charged. So he has been convicted this year, and we're waiting for sentencing next month.